Hey everyone, Rarity Dash here. Time for another Patreon-sponsored blind reaction. And this one comes to you courtesy of Rave, who has requested that I react to the album Grand Declaration of War by the band Mayhem. So, yeah, not really sure what to expect here. Never heard of Mayhem. Don't think I'm familiar with any of their music. Though, as always, could be wrong there. Yeah, with the... With the name Mayhem and the title Grand Declaration of War, I'm expecting something pretty heavy here, something metal, which is a lot of these requests, honestly, but I don't mind. I mean, I'm kind of getting into it. I mean, it's a cool title, so hopefully the album will be worthy of it. So let's get started and find out. And here we go. All right. Nice distorted guitar. Cool sound. Kind of sounds like music to go with a war. A definite battle. Battle music. That. Okay. This got weird. Now it's like demon music. Definitely a very interesting decision here on the vocals. I don't know. We are the way.
thoughts above pity, above self-deceptionist law. We must be again as once were, we the soul of the earth. As ripping time descends, the soul grain of mercy withers. Into the night we must go, into the darkest cabin.
Okay.
To a level of consciousness unknown to Christ.
Spoken word metal, huh?
We hold life, we crush the dream of heaven. As we bring the blade down one swift move, we are the chosen ones, chosen by will to life.
Definitely unique. I'm not really sure what to make of it, though.
Thank you.
shall perish not to the last of the best of blood and blood.
Honestly, not really doing much for me so far. That could always change, though. Okay. Well, best song so far here, I would say. There's something interesting about it. Or there was. More of this thing. I don't know.
like a sudden death in the family. No one could foresee the coming of. Into multi-layers of paralyzed Christian lies. But when the earth exploded and bodies burned to ashes, the leaders of men died first and common people changed into beasts of genocide.
Okay.
I penetrate to the mind of God. Why other essence rather than nothing?
That was interesting. A very heavy concept album here. I mean, that's pretty much been obvious since the start. I like the sound here. A slower song? That might be good. A very, very cool vibe here. Juxtaposition. Always pretty great when you can have that as a song lyric. This is actually pretty cool. It's still a bit strange, but first song that I've really enjoyed so far. It's got a cool atmosphere going. No, the whisper vocals are kind of weird. It's kind of a cool touch. I'm guessing this guy just doesn't ever sing normally. Because he would have done it by now if he did. I think. That was cool. First song I've enjoyed all the way through.
Of genetic distortion is me. Abandon your peers. In what state of war? And you think that death is finally home? Morphing in cell structures!
I'm Ben's Black Mirror Light.
Now we're using vocal distortion, huh? Back to the demon. Oh, that was almost impressive. Just how long you can hold that in that voice. This is very atmospheric. Going to build up to something, I guess. That was a weird song. And now we got a robot. Is the robot gonna fight the demon? Is that what's going on? I don't even know. Kind of feeling this one a bit. I don't know. I'm liking the music more. I think that's a big part of it.
What's left in the rolling ocean? You're screaming birth, I love you. A river left, a river of blood, of life and you.
remember the future.
Okay.
A new beginning of time.
Good to know. It's not over. Did it stop? Or no, it's still going. I can see it. I mean, this is the sort of band that would just have nothing for like a minute. Hopefully it's just not all nothing after this point. That would be weird. I barely had anything to say while it was playing. Not gonna have much to say while nothing's playing. Thought I heard something. I don't know. Weird album. Not really for me. Seems like we're using every trick to just kind of hide the fact that the singer can't actually sing, or I guess the, can't even call him a singer, the, I don't even know what you do call him, the front man, the guy. The vocalist, or, again, not sure that's the right term in this case. So yeah. My headphones didn't die or something, did they? This is weird. I hope something didn't go wrong. Yeah, kind of awkward, but I'll let it play in case something isn't wrong, and there's supposed to be this giant gap here. But yeah, to talk more about the album, it was different. I mean, of all the things that I've listened to before, the closest comparison point I can think of, because of the weird demon voice, is that one where we had, like, the alien voice. But there I at least liked the music more. Like, and when they did an instrumental on that album, I actually really liked it. But here we got the weird, distracting demon voice. And I don't really care for the music too much. It's just sort of a bit, I don't know, it feels a bit samey to me. Just a lot of distorted guitar and really fast drum beats, and it doesn't seem like there's a whole lot of variance to my ear, so just didn't really do a whole lot for me. Yeah. This isn't doing anything, is it? Can't, let me, how much time do we have left? Oh, we have 3 minutes. And, can we verify my headphones are in fact working? Let me get my sound thing up. Where is that? You won't be seeing this, but I'm going to check. Oh, there. No. Right when I do that, it starts up again. So there's like a 3-minute gap. Just for no reason. Maybe they'll wow me over this last 2 minutes. Oh. Back to the robot. Well, if nothing else, I'm very curious to actually read about this band. Yeah, not sure that was worth the wait there. I don't know. So, yeah, let's read up about Mayhem and Grand Declaration of War. So Mayhem is a Norwegian black metal band. Black metal. Not sure I know what that means. They were one of the founders of the Norwegian black metal scene, and music has strongly influenced the black metal genre. I'm guessing black metal's probably not for me. Mayhem's early career was highly controversial, primarily due to their notorious live performances. Okay. Oh, and the suicide of the vocalist. Well, kind of feel bad. I mean, assuming that's the same vocalist. Making fun of him, but, well, I didn't really make fun of him, just sort of the way he was doing it. Yeah, what is black metal? I'm not really sure. We'll read that real quickly. Extreme subgenre of heavy metal music commentaries include fast tempos, a shrieking vocal style, heavily distorted guitars played with tremolo picking, new lo-fi technology, unconventional song structures, and an emphasis on atmosphere. Well, the atmosphere part I liked. I liked that one Whisper song a lot. But, yeah, otherwise, just this doesn't seem to be my genre. That's really what is typical of it. Nah. But, yeah, Grand Declaration of War was their second album. And, I don't know. Just didn't really grab me. But, if it's your thing, that's cool. I just didn't get it. But, yeah, hope you enjoyed the reaction for what it was. And, let me know if you did. and see you in the next one.